Welcome, curious minds. Today, we're embarking on a journey to explore the most peculiar and mind-bending architectural wonders across the globe. Buckle up, because we're about to unveil the extraordinary, the 10 strangest buildings that defy convention and challenge our perception of what's possible. This is Unveiling the Extraordinary, and let's go. The dancing house, also known as Fred and Ginger, sways and twists like a couple dancing. Its unconventional design breaks away from the rigid lines of traditional architecture, celebrating movement and freedom. Imagine walking into a house where the ceiling is the floor, and the floor is the ceiling. The upside-down house in Embarking is a whimsical creation that turns reality on its head. It's not just a quirky tourist attraction, it's a statement about the topsy-turvy nature of our world. Yes, you read that right. It's a seven-story office building shaped like a giant picnic basket. The basket building pays homage to the Longaberger Company's iconic handcrafted baskets. It's a quirky blend of corporate functionality and whimsy. The crooked house looks like it's melting or dancing to its own rhythm. Inspired by the fairy tale illustrations of Jan Martin Schanzer, this wavy, surreal structure defies gravity and logic. The stone house appears to be carved out of a giant rock. Its primitive, cave-like design merges seamlessly with nature, leaving us wondering whether it's a dwelling or a magical portal to another realm. The cube houses defy convention with their tilted, geometric design. These interconnected cubes balance on a hexagonal pylon, creating a surreal urban forest. Inside, the rooms are anything but ordinary, with slanted walls and unconventional layouts. Imagine stepping into a house that seems to have landed from another galaxy. The spaceship house, nestled in the Tennessee woods near Signal Mountain, channels extraterrestrial vibes. With its circular design and elevated structure, it's as if it's ready for takeoff. The drop-down staircase serves as the entrance to this futuristic dwelling, which cost a whopping $250,000 to build. Inside, every room and most pieces of furniture follow the circular theme, creating an otherworldly living experience. The mushroom house, also known as the treehouse, resembles something out of a fairy tale. Its organic, whimsical design features undulating walls, curved windows, and mushroom-like forms. The house is a true escape from the ordinary, inviting residents to live harmoniously with nature. This former gas station, shaped like a giant teapot, harks back to the 1920s when novelty architecture was all the rage. The Teapot Dome service station served as a roadside attraction and a nod to the infamous Teapot Dome scandal. It's a delightful blend of history, humor, and functionality. The Crazy House, officially known as Hangnya Guest House, resembles something out of a Salvador Dali painting. Its organic, curvilinear forms mimic tree branches, caves, and animals. It's a true architectural fantasy come to life. And there you have it. A glimpse into the wonderfully weird world of architecture. Which of these buildings would you visit? Let us know in the comments below. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and give us a thumbs up if you enjoyed this journey. Until next time, stay curious, stay amazed, and keep exploring.